I'm Michael Carrick, and I've signed for one goal.
I'm Michael Silvestre, and I've signed for one goal.
I'm Juan Cuocano. I support one goal.
I'm Aaron Mukwena, and I support one goal.
I am Robin van Persie, and I'm supporting one goal.
I'm Alan Shearer, and I've signed for one goal.
I am Marcel Desailly, and I have signed for one goal. Will you?
Education is important because it gives kids the very best start in life.
Now I know how to speak English, to write English, and to read other languages.
Education beats poverty.
When I leave school, I want to be a pilot, and I want to learn how to fly helicopters and aeroplanes.
Please sign your name for those who can't. Support one goal.
What if signing your name could change a child's world forever? Let's make the legacy of this World Cup education for all.
We support one goal! Yeah!
Every child deserves an education. If you join me and sign for one goal, we can help make that happen.
And welcome to this live meeting of global leaders to show support for one goal. The Education for All campaign coming to you live from Arsenal Football Stadium in London and around the world.
The 2010 FIFA World Cup, the first one to be held on the African continent, represents a unique opportunity to mobilize support around the globe and to provide education, health, and a better future for every child on our planet.
Next year, the World Cup will come to Africa. Let's ensure it leaves a legacy of education. I call on world leaders and people everywhere to join me in signing on to the One Goal campaign.
Football promotes talent, whatever your background, and the world needs an education system that does the same. As the world unites to watch the World Cup, let's unite behind a legacy we can all be very proud of. One Goal education for all.
This is our chance to show not just out of school children, but our own children, that when we make a promise, we keep it. That's why I'm proud to be the co-founder and co-chair of One Goal. That's why I welcome global leaders who have the courage to live up to their 8 commitments, like Gordon Brown, whose leadership in the pursuit of global education has been indispensable.
South Africa is a country which knows better than any other country what sport can do beyond the playing field to make a difference. And the World Cup will bring together people from all over the world to create the greatest sporting tournament we have seen. But the World Cup can also be the occasion when people come together to ensure the biggest educational achievement the world has seen as well. Representing Britain, I'm able to say that in the next few years, every year, we will contribute £1 billion to educating millions of children in Africa and in the rest of the world. And I want every country that is sending players to the World Cup, that has the resources to do so, to be persuaded by the great sporting giants that are represented here and the great sportsmen and women around the world who are assembling today to call upon them to act. I want every country in the world to respond amidst all the goals that we have and will see in the World Cup. Let this one goal, that every child has a chance, shine out from South Africa next summer, and let us all play a part in making our generation the generation that transformed opportunities, not just for some children in the world, but for all children. Thank you very much.